Long time no see.
Let's see, we have some things to check with you. But I may kind of need. We can explore this area. Right. There's one new research site that we have to look for. I found a map, but I'm surprised it where is it gonna start? Well, I didn't find the new research site in Ambit, but it's somewhere. Because there's one more ambush camp to find. See the road here, but I believe I was blocked off. Right, so let me back to it. Let's see what these people are.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay, okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Ooh. Oh, yes, I'm supposed to go over here. I'll go right here.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Been already?
Thank you. murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Right there.
Okay. A lot of ammo left.
The great rising is coming.
Something's out here.
Search for that. The lost.
I heard something.
Quickly, the lost are here.
Let's dip in there, huh? That right here like this.
My side. Do not fear.
No, you can't hide, you son of a bitch. Okay, here we go. One more left. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Here goes nothing. Should be it.
Sorry, I'm playing your intel. Here we go.
Someone's coming. Hey, welcome back.
Hey, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
About their life, you know?
Looking for something special? Now that's an upgrade. Okay. That should work.
You want to tear your guts out.
Yep. Deke, take care now. Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Yo, Deke.
How's it going, man?
What's up, Joe?
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
So, a couple months ago, we were up by creek.
Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake Farm? Got it. Deacon out.
Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so workbench. Grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Hey, Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No, looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. And there's the gas station. Where are you, kid?
A rock.
God, is that all of them?
Something's out here.
They're coming! I need to kill them! Hold still, got to put them down!
Okay.
Mister, hey! I'm in here!
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
Could make something out of this.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn
yes,
it,
sir.
Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Glad you're still breathing.
Hey, do you think freaks remember?
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
Hey! What are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick
it's
up,
private
sir.
Private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay. You know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole, this is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you, move it.
It's like I was trying to say, I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine, Jim.
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, five?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice quiet road, right?
With you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Crap, yeah. Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Klamath State, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding.
God. I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh, my God. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked. They would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe. You're okay. Wait a second. What did you mean, distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. Okay. No. I just thought maybe you saw my new patch.
Here, what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad, what it means is, I'll be less involved from now on.
Dick, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know. And if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah, I will. Okay.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of that.
Deacon.
So, you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are to make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone Nomad?
Oh, I don't know. It's probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. Knock him dead.
Love you. Just call me later.
Addie, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
God damn.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
Shut up.
Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
So, a couple months ago,
got cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
Into some cannibals today.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, they were about to cut up Jeremy Gibbons.
What drives a man to give up everything that makes him different from a goddamn animal?
Well, you know what they say. There's only 9 meals between us and all hell breaking loose. And I'd say we're well past the 9 meals.
Yeah, maybe so. Hey, thanks for saving the game. Make sure we put it to work. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. St. John out.
Watch it like that!
Out. Damn. Hey, did the kid make it back okay?
Hey, Deke. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good, good.
Iron Mike said he even volunteered for marsh duty, if you can believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey. Let me ask you something. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. See you, Ricky. So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, but like me, aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
Where did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Nero personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level?
Your wife bugged out with a recon unit east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No. Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
I don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
I want to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Boozer? Boozman, come back.
Yeah, Deke.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Deke, Iron Mike, he's not talking.
Okay, you were saying?
Deke, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Thielson.
Thielson, yeah, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, well, why the hell you... She's alive?
Hey,
Hi. I guess it's kind of pointless to, say anything, since I know that you, didn't die out here. Just a habit, I guess. But, coming out here every so often, talking to you, that was, the only thing that kept me sane, you know? So, thank you. Yeah, okay.
Someone wants in.
Hey, Dick.
Deacon, good to see you.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz.
I'll fill her up. Sure. All right. See you later, Deke.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
Done everything.